From the time Alexander Graham Bell first successfully tested his telephone in 1876 to the emergence of the first automatic call distributors in the 1950s, telephony has played a crucial role in business communication and since been subject to ongoing advancements. Let's take a look at how telephony has evolved over time. Moving from PBX to PABX systems, from analog to digital setups, the 70s brought us the first multilingual systems and the ACD technology, which allowed for the development of large-scale call centers. The 80s brought us great music and the company First Direct, which paved the way for the future of banking with its phone banking solution. By the 90s, everyone was at it. The DAS-2 system was replaced by ISDN, bringing about a revolution in communication protocol. Contact centers linked ACD systems with one another, enabling companies to route calls to the most appropriate advisor, later supporting IVR and speech recognition. Enter the year 2000, and companies begin to transfer their customer services departments overseas. However, by 2007, the trend is reversed, and these companies are moving back home again. Around 2004, cloud contact centers started to emerge and have steadily gained in popularity over the past decade and a half. In 2009, Natterbox creates a cloud telephony solution which is 100% embedded and managed within Salesforce from a single cutting-edge app. Natterbox's unparalleled cloud telephony solution enables you to migrate your entire business phone system into the cloud. No hardware, no software required. So, where are you on this timeline? Are you still stuck in the 80s, using your handheld desk phone? Or have you kept pace with the advancements in telephony and using a headset which connects to your computer directly? Natterbox, it's time to future-proof your telephony.